Hi, welcome to Wellspring, the world's largest and most effective summer camps for overweight kids and young adults. With over 11 programs around the U.S., as well as in the U.K. and Australia, Wellspring has a summer camp near you to meet your weight loss goals. At Wellspring, our campers lose weight, get in shape, make a bunch of new friends, and have lots of fun. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Yeah, we need a change. Yeah, do it today. Yeah, I can feel my spirit rising. Change. Yeah, we need a change. Yeah, so do it today. Yeah, 'cause I can see you.
Wellspring completely changed my life. When I came here as a camper, I had a great time. I met tons of wonderful friends. I lost 43 pounds while I was a camper here and took all that I learned home and did the aftercare program and lost 30 more pounds.
It's a really good experience for me to not only learn how to lose weight effectively and eat well, but also to just have fun.
She basically kind of stomped her feet and walked out of the room, and there was no discussion. I'm not going, you're going to have to drag me there kind of thing. So there wasn't much of a discussion. I think she knew how we felt, and I think she was really came to her own realization more than me having to like talk her into it, because I think I knew deep down that there was a part of her that wanted to go.
Some of our campers come to Wellspring with some level of resistance or reluctance. That's normal and needs to be expected in some cases. Campers a lot of times have tried different diets, different approaches, which have not been successful. So that means it's unrealistic for campers to be excited all the time about coming to camp here. But what happens in nearly 100% of the cases is that campers get here, they're in an emotionally safe environment, they're making new friends, they're losing weight, and the reluctance, the resistance disappears.
It wasn't easy. Like, when I first arrived here, my mom, she too was nervous because I really didn't want to stay here. I looked around and I thought this was going to be like the camp I went to last year. I wasn't going to have a blast. But I tell you, it changed after the second week because I started to make friends and just became much easier over time.
Wellspring camps are not traditional weight loss programs. They're scientifically based camps run by professionals that are designed to help campers get to a healthy weight and then maintain that weight for the rest of their lives. In fact, in 2007, Consumer Digest looked at a number of programs and they said that Wellspring camps are more effective in helping kids get to and stay at a healthy weight.
I came to Wellspring as a camper who had tried every diet plan, lifestyle change that there was out there, and none of them had worked because they never gave me the skills I needed to be successful in a long-term sense. And every time I hit a bump in the road, I gained all the weight back that I had lost and more. When I came to Wellspring, the nutrition instructors, culinary instructors, and BCs really gave me the skills I needed to be successful in the program here and after camp.
At Wellspring camps, participants not only lose weight, but they keep it off. In 2004, 2005, and 2006, participants lost more weight more rapidly than any other approach in the history of treatment of overweight for young people. Specifically, participants lost, on average, about 4 pounds per week. And the most remarkable thing is that they continue to lose weight, an average of 6 pounds each, when assessed 6 to 9 months after leaving camp. That finding is virtually unprecedented in the history of research on this topic.
You just heard from Dr. Dan Kirschenbaum. Dr. Kirschenbaum is a professor at Northwestern University Medical School. He's also the clinical director of Wellspring Camps. Dr. Kirschenbaum, along with our scientific advisory board, have spent decades working with overweight children, adolescents, and young adults. Wellspring Camps work because they're the first weight loss camps designed according to what the scientific research tells us is necessary for rapid weight loss and successful long-term weight control. What the science tells us is that an integrated, comprehensive, and intensive approach to diet, activity, and lifestyle change is many times more effective over the long run than any single change or step you might be able to take on your own. Our scientific results and our research are one of the reasons that we've been profiled by so many national news organizations over the past 3 years.
This summer, we've been following the story of two teenagers who are fed up with being overweight and determined to change their lives. Last week, they told us about their hopes and their dreams and their hurt as they headed off to a camp to lose weight. Can you give us a sense of what happens to these kids over the next couple of weeks once they get to camp?
Right, when they arrive at camp on Sunday, Paula, what's going to happen is that the staff will give them a pedometer and give them a calorie counter and give them a journal. And they tell the kids, you have to keep this journal with you at all times and you have to write down everything that you eat. So that's sort of one step. Another step is to give them counseling to help figure out why they have overeaten in the past. Why do they tend to do this? And as you saw with each kid, the reasons were slightly different with each child, and that's true for all of the children at this camp. This camp, by the way, is called Wellspring Camp, and it's in North Carolina. So that's some of what they do. They also take them on trips kayaking and whitewater rafting, and they also take them mountain biking. And so it's a whole program, and in the past they found that it worked, and of course we're hoping that it works for Nathan and for Shauna.
Yeah, I'm just curious really quickly in closing what the chances are that they actually will lose weight and keep it off, even with all of those exercise you're talking about that they'll be doing.
Yeah, at this camp, this is one of the few camps where they actually follow the kids and they keep track of how they do. And they tend to lose about 4 pounds a week. In this camp, they keep track of them for 6 months after they leave camp. Most of the time, they do actually keep it off.